name is KAY FELIX and I welcome you to KAY FELIX INSPIRE. Always remember, if you're coming here for the first time, please don't forget to subscribe. Hit the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I post new videos. Please do stay tuned for more details in this video.
We are using the motor contact system, which will help to interrupt the process of one another. Also installed the various storage facilities inside. Should be able to complete everything by 30th of November, because the works that are remaining at this year, they are quite minor. We've done 98% of the project. So the only works remaining is that part of the sewer system that we need to replace, and then also flushing of the lines, and now we can open the water to our people in Zambia.
So your sewer system is what?
The sewer system is on the former side.
On the other side,
the new part of water and the treatment. So we have two treatment plants here, the new one, which is here, and the old one, which is in the Boma. Because that was the main source for the people of Chisali. It was just a sheer spring, a small spring, which is the Mishishi spring. Much of the land is actually in the traditional land, so most of the encroachment happened in that particular area. So there was no water at one particular time in Chisali. No wonder we had to try to government to give us this facility here. And no wonder we did this dam and the new facility. So our focus and main objective, Your Excellency, is to provide 24 hours water supply. Currently we are doing only 16 hours. But this is sufficient because our people need a lot of water. And also improve hygiene within the system. The new mandate that we have is also to extend to rural areas, but with a limited facility, it will be difficult. So with this expansion, we are actually ready to go into the rural areas to provide these water schemes.
That's great. That's very good. It's wonderful. It's impressive. The dam is impressive, you know, and the dam is impressive.
So the other facility, the farm station.
Whose cattle is that?
Part of the land belongs to the Kapwepe's family. So I believe some of these animals could be.
So the dam extends to the Kapwepe area?
The Kapwepe area, the other side.
Very good. Actually, this is the boundary. The boundary, the other side is for the Kapwepe. When you go further there, it's for Kapasama.
They came from across.
Yeah, they are farmed. So the main one is actually the last important. As the mayor of the boundary, the people start coming over to the
Hello. Process, there is a monitoring facility. Once we treat the water, clean the water, there is a facility that gives us the parameters.
Mm-hmm.
According to the water. So we never supply water, which is
important.
We have only facilities that we need to monitor before we send water to our community.
Great.
And from here we need to achieve 1 million per liter in terms of chlorine. And then the customer is supposed to drink between 0.2 and 0.5. That's the
standard. But the total employment is having, not just here, the water reticulation system.
Yeah, the total number of employees that we have, there are 256. So those are the families.
Right, so they're based in different locations.
Yeah, different locations. We have another four places where we are.
Great. Wonderful. brother. Our people need clean water. Water is life. Water, clean water reduces disease, you know, burden. It just helps our mothers not to walk long distances. But you see in our devolution support budget, the mayor, I think, has heard me say that there are more resources coming through to support, amongst other things, access to clean drinking is critical in our government, in yoga, very important. So collaborating with the councils, which I know you already do, the mayor, offices, obviously other stakeholders. It's a major issue for us. We are looking at also energy, green energy off-grid. I'm sure some of your sites in the towns, you won't have a plant like this, but you can have a solar-based small plant or supply one. We're encouraging that as well. Because you're on the grid here, because this is a big installation. But in certain places, there will be no power from the grid, off the grid. So, continue doing a good job.